Pragati Wheel School came into existence in the year 2006. We have now been providing education to less privileged children who mainly belong to the Yamuna Khadar. These are children of farmers and nursery workers and laborers. Most of these children have never been to school earlier, neither have their parents ever been to school.
I am Vishnu Moria, a farmer. I am from farming. I study in the, I am here since 2006, and I want to tell about my school. My school is very good, and all teachers love children. We have an opportunity to study. We were prepared, and we used to roam here and there. But after coming to this school, I am surely think that I may can improve my future, and I can be a good person and can settle in my life.
The idea germinated from the fact that they were wasting their time in the fields, and it started as an informal school. Today we have over 200 children with our senior most class in class 10 preparing for the 11th and 12th.
My name is Mamta. I am in this school for 6 years. और इस स्कूल में आकर मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा है। यहाँ के टीचर भी बहुत अच्छी हैं और यहाँ पर कंप्यूटर भी सीखते हैं, स्टिचिंग भी सीखते हैं, जिससे हमें बहुत अच्छी सुविधा मिल रही है स्कूल में, और स्कूल बहुत अच्छा है।
द स्कूल इज 100% चैरिटेबल। वी डोंट चार्ज देम एनी फीस। यूनिफॉर्म्स आर प्रोवाइडेड फ्री। मिड डे मील इज गिवन टू देम। बुक्स, स्टेशनरी। इन एडिशन टू दैट, वी नॉट ओनली टेक केयर ऑफ देयर एजुकेशनल needs, we also provide regular outings to various places. The Rashtrapati Bhavan, we have taken them on a trip to Taj Mahal. They have been most of the monuments in Delhi, and also some educational trips like to the Nehru Planetarium, the Rail Museum. So it is not only about education, it is also about holistic development of their personality. They are Some of our students are now also going for English speaking classes to InLingua, and some of them have completed the first 2 to 3 courses, and we are hoping that most of them would complete their class 11 and 12 and go on to become respectable and productive citizens of this country. And we hope that we continue to get support from most of our donors, which are, we have no support from the government. It is purely dependent on individual support and also from people both in India and outside, and that is how we have been able to sustain it for so long.